Good morning, guys. So we are off to Casaloma. It is a castle for you guys that didn't know what that was. And so something funny just happened, and I wish I had my camera, but I got it too late. But Simone was like, shit, I forgot my sunglasses. She was gonna go all the way back up to get them. Hannibal turned around and goes, they're on your head. What an idiot. Well, at least you got them. Yeah. So we found out that it's not even that far away. It's just one train, so it shouldn't even take us long to get there. We are running a little behind schedule today, but all is good.
And the best thing about today, the triplets.
Yeah,
but it's so nice matching.
And me and Annabelle are matching, and we're all wearing black and white and white Converse. So this morning, not only did I have to do my own makeup and get myself ready, I had to do everyone's hair. You know, why can't they learn to do it themselves?
Sorry.
It's all right, I'm just joking. My eyes really watering already. I need sunglasses. Still find it weird how they have single escalators. I can see the castle from here, and it looks so lovely, and it's such a nice day today. The sun is out, it's a perfect day to come and see it. Oh, Simone, ow, I nearly broke my toe, or my foot I should say. Simone's been complaining because me and Annabelle don't know how to walk in a straight line. Thanks, Dad.
On the drunk test.
They literally like, walk like
they're drunk, like this. Oops.
Oh shit, I'm not allowed to step on that. Ow. That is my dad's fault.
Yeah, I know you don't want to be fucked, but okay.
Shit, I've just realised that we have to walk up so many stairs. See you at the other end. So, we didn't end up going up the stairs, we ended up going up a massive hill. So now, we are all knackered.
Because they're walking up
a really big hill. I don't know what's worse, but we're probably laying at the end. This is a little fountain outside the castle, and this is the castle. So beautiful. Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
We're just in Casaloma now, which is the castle in Canada. And this is just some of the rooms that we're in. So, hi, Annie.
Thank you.
Jaden!
You want it? Yeah.
That's so nice.
Ow.
Here we go.
I'm not getting another coin though because I've already got.
So this is the secret passage in the castle.
Oh, I don't think it actually did anything.
Oh, it actually puts on my light.
I've done it in the oven, but it didn't do anything. I'm going to put a piece in my head.
And I have lost Annabelle and Saren. I think they've decided to play hide and seek with me. Better find them. I found them!
We need Annabelle just be messing around as per.
I thought you guys was doing hide and seek.
No, I did say that to her. I was like, let's play hide and seek. And I was like, she's not even coming.
So I decided to get the camera out.
I was like, can you fit in there? And I was like, no, we'll just put Emma in there.
I was like going around, this is what they thought, that they could chuck me in. Not gonna happen.
Apart from
me and my soldiers chilling.
To get out of here.
This is you at your own risk, so yeah.
But Anna, wait.
You go first.
I'm getting a bit scared now, guys. Hello.
Hi.
So we are
in the Scottish Tower.
Yeah, it's the very top of the building.
It's
very high. Yeah.
And it smells.
It does stink a lot. And we had to go up some dodgy ass staircase to get up here.
We'll film on the way down.
I can't do it.
I'll try my best.
Show them. I don't know what's worse.
Going down, definitely.
I'm shaking.
Now you see why it's not advised. It's just use of caution.
More stairs. Good workout today. Getting our steps in today. Even more stairs. Just sitting here for a little bit, enjoying the weather, and this is the last bit of the castle that we needed to see. So we've been here in a good few hours already. It's been really good. I loved it. Did you guys like the castle?
Yeah, it was so good.
It was really good. It's so sunny. I just really wish I had sunglasses. And in every shot where it's sunny, you're gonna hear me say it. Every single video so far, I'm like, I wish I had gloves. Oh god. But yeah, such a lovely day.
We're going to the aquarium next. We are going to the aquarium next, ain't we?
I feel like we should go to CN Tower, but yeah, we're going to
the aquarium. I feel like we should do the parks and CN Tower aquarium due tomorrow because it's cloudy. We're changing our plans again. We are now gonna go somewhere else.
We are now leaving Casa Loma. Heading back to the apartment to change because it's super, super sunny and I need my legs out. And then we are going to the CN Tower. We decided we're gonna go up that today. And then after we finish there, if it's still sunny, we'll probably head to the park and we can pick up our watermelon and our pineapple. Yeah, so that's the plan. Bye, Casa Loma! Oh, you can't even see it. So we have been back for, I'd say, how long do you reckon we've been back for? An hour and a half?
Yeah, probably.
Not even that.
Our maximum was meant to be 15
minutes. We only come in just under an hour ago.
Okay, well, we've been in for an hour.
At least an hour, yeah.
At least. And we was only meant to take 15 minutes.
But we were hungry.
So we decided to stop off.
Hungry.
Have some food.
Hungry.
Oh, my God.
Hungry. We got hungry.
And then we're going to the CN.
Why did it stop?
And then we're going to the CN Tower. So,
I'm in the middle.
Don't pull up that face at me, you bitch.
Face. Simone.
Stop.
Stop.
I swear.
Annabelle swears. Mum, look what she's doing to Annie. She's hurting Annie, Mum.
Look. I'll pull your skin.
I'll pull your hair.
I'll pull it.
I'll pull it. Oh, you know. Your skin's so dry, it'll take your oil off your nose.
Come here. Come here. No. Leave my nose.
I got your nose.
That's my eye. Like, you clearly don't know what a nose looks like.
Oh, it is really.
Simone, leave her.
I can't.
Don't wipe it on her.
The fuck? I had a bogey in there.
On your ankle, like bend your ankle, didn't you?
Yeah, basically.
Yeah, basically she bent her ankle and she almost fell. It was so funny. Oh, I wish you guys saw it.
She's so happy she finally gets the whole gun.
Simone, if I die, they see
you
that you pushed me.
You can't do anything about it. If you die, I cry to Simone for the party.
I wouldn't do that. I've
never
made it on her.
Oh yeah, that's true. We have arrived at our destination.
Yeah.
Destination is on your left.
Woohoo! Here we go!
CN Tower now.
This is the view.
Nothing else to say really. Ow.
No, that is it. We are here. And we're going to go
as planned, 3 hours later.
Yeah, we did get here.
Eventually.
Just took a bit longer
than
we expected. It's
like almost 8 o'clock now. Yeah. Hold on. It's actually bang on 8.
No.
Bang on 8.
Sorry, they can't see it.
It's backwards anyway.
Oh.
Yeah, well, it's 8 o'clock.
Okay. That's what you need to know. Tired.
That was a big one.
So this is the airport that we landed at. That's how tiny it is. And then our apartment is right there. That one right there, that's our apartment. That's how close we are. It's crazy. There's a little view of our area or something.
That's fail. It's an epic fail.
What did you mean? So we're back from the CN Tower, which was really cool. We liked the view. The glass floor was also cool. It was pretty scary, but cool. Now back at the apartment, and we're about to play some pool. And then we'll go up and eat, and then maybe go swimming or something. So, catch you later.
Emma gone to bed. I'm just having a cigarette before I go in. I just wanted to show you the view from a balcony at night. It looks so amazing. It's kind of difficult to show. Go, like, look at that.